Do you use the NetSuite Projects feature? The Projects feature is the most basic of all the different kinds of project features in NetSuite. For some companies, however, basic project functionality is all they really need. Let's take a look. You can find and turn on the Projects feature under the Projects section of the Company tab and Enable Features. Once this feature is turned on, you will be able to create project records that track information on projects, like key contacts for a project and the time spent on the project. Project records also track financial information, such as the associated costs and revenues for the project and any billing information. What does using the NetSuite Projects feature look like in practice? The first step in using this feature is to create project records. With only the basic Projects feature enabled, you will need to create a project record directly from a customer record. On a customer record, access the Create New drop-down list and select Project from the list. Doing this will open up a new project record that is auto-filled with the customer's name and things like the subsidiary and primary currency that are associated with that customer. The type of form that you use while creating the project will determine the kind of information you can track on the project. On the new project record, you can select either the standard NetSuite project form or create a custom form. Under the primary information section of the new project record, you would set things like the name of the project manager, and the status of the project. The project overview and project date sections allow you to provide more specific project information on what the project entails and its dates. The sublists get even further into project details. Here, you can provide financial information connected to this project, add contacts to the project, and keep a record of communication regarding the project. Once you have created a new project record, then what? One thing you could do is connect your project to a transaction. While creating or editing a transaction, you will see a project field where you can select any project that is connected with the customer on the transaction. Notice how taking this step links all three records together: the customer record, transaction record, and project record. The more connected your records in NetSuite are, the easier it is to ensure the information in each record stays accurate and up to date. Perhaps you keep track of key project information outside of NetSuite, but you still need to have the information tracked in NetSuite as well. You can bring that project information into NetSuite using a CSV import. Running a CSV import for projects, however, looks a bit different than a regular CSV import. Rather than accessing the CSV import assistant through the Setup tab, you need to navigate to Activities, Scheduling, Project Tasks, Import. Doing this will take you to a modified import assistant page. All you need to do to import your project information into NetSuite is to follow the instructions. The NetSuite Projects feature is just the start to using projects in NetSuite. The next videos in this series will delve into other project features, looking at how these features open up advanced project capabilities in NetSuite. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, let us know by hitting the like button. And to learn more about how SuiteRep can help you with all of your NetSuite needs, visit us at SuiteRep.com.